You got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy.
Yo, this gonna be blurred because you gotta look bootleg. But thank y'all for clicking on another video. I am back. I got on this chef hat today because I feel like combing my hair. But today we're gonna try make chicken patties. The thing called the little roller. I ain't got one of those to roll the dough. So y'all don't send for me. I know I ain't got no roller. But yeah, y'all stay tuned, like, comment, and subscribe. And thank y'all for watching. This is the chicken that I'm using. I know I could have cooked chicken, shredded, but listen, your girl don't feel like that. Right, y'all. So firstly, it's a mix. Some water and chicken bouillon base, but I ain't got no bouillon base or bouillon cube, so I just gonna use some chicken seasoning in one of my last videos, so I just can use this. I'm doing it for the sake of the video. 1 teaspoon of where that salt going. This salt can make me mad, bro. Ooh, I might have put it is patty and your dough will be salty, plus your meat can be salty. So I add sugar to balance it out a little bit. So don't add too much sugar. 2 tablespoons, okay. So you mix your water with your bouillon cubes or whatever. Last time I didn't do that. I just did shake it in and it had little clumps of it, but not like clumps that was terrible, you know? It wasn't that bad. You dissolve it into the cold water. I'm guessing that just y'all can see, right? So now I just gonna knead the dough. Bootleg, but see, I wash it off and wipe it off. Y'all just and I take my quote-unquote rolling pin, y'all. And straight down to you go hold it. Well, my counter is clean, so I go mash it down. So y'all, I got it rolled out. This is 7 of them because I didn't feel like rolling out this last one, so this one just can go in the fridge for the other ones. But let's get to making the filling. This is the meat. Okay, y'all, so your girl is about to taste it. I think this one is a one with cheese and this one is without cheese. I hope I crack on that. Got my knife. Let's see what's up. Yeah, this with cheese. Y'all, let me know below if I did good. If y'all think I did good. I think I did good. Without cheese. I look boule, but let's taste this. So first I'm gonna taste no cheese. Makes sense, right? Gonna taste the no cheese first. So this is cheese, this is no cheese. Sorry, well this one got cheese, damn. Both of them got cheese. Okay, so I just can taste, I can taste this one. Since both of them got cheese, it don't really make a difference. I'm gonna taste it, I just gonna taste the dough first. Then I'm gonna taste the dough with the meat and cheese. The dough is sweeter than how I made it last time, which is a plus in my book. But the dough tastes like it's missing something. Probably could have put a little more seasoning in it. Yeah, if the dough was good seasoning, like it tastes good, but it could have taken more seasoning. Now let's taste the meat. There's meat and cheese. I can find one without cheese. Mmm. Mmm. Yo. That is good. I'm gonna put the rest of these in the fridge. Gonna eat these two. Mmm. Y'all. Mmm. Okay, y'all. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. I hope y'all watched the whole video through. And y'all, this was good. I rate this a 9 out of 10. It was good. Like, I did good, y'all. Stay tuned for more videos. They might not be coming too soon, but they are coming for sure. But y'all, these patties are good. The recipe will be down in the description box. So if you want to try it and send it to me on my social medias. Let me see how yours turn out and let me know how yours taste. Mine come out good. I wish somebody else was here to taste it to let y'all know that it come out good.